Hello, game fan here. Ready to resume whatever I was doing. I forgot. Ooh, look, it's a Christmas tree. Die! Too early for Christmas. Not Halloween yet. Well, as of me recording this. It'll still be too early by the time I upload this. Ooh, ATM! Give me! I don't think that's an ATM. Someone already cut down the police tape. Or was that me just randomly throwing stuff?
The police believe Penguin murdered Black Mask. But why would he send me here if he was the killer? It doesn't add up. This crime took place days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask, but I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field.
Well, why not?
I can identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose, Roman Sionis' girlfriend. Or one of them, at least. She was no angel. Long list of priors, but nothing to indicate she was the target here.
Oh, look. Windows left open. Snow and all that.
The fire spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence. The shallow trajectory of the bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair.
You. Me. Scan the right thing. No. Civic controller work with
me. Was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height, but the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground. These fingerprints are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire. The cops were right. Penguin was in the room, but these prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. If he didn't kill Black Mask, who did? The only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why?
Let's pretend we're going
These
to find
red streaks
that out
are shoe scene. Polish. Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more. DNA here doesn't belong to either of the victims. Whose is it? The fight broke out when someone startled the shooter. It's not clear who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter. Fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit or sport jacket. This fabric swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues.
it should do that. Hey.
This DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days. If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked. She was sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker. Someone killed Black Mask. But this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The only answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here? Or is he one of the assassins? I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter.
I am recording.
I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room. Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Ooh, that sounds like a great idea.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing
break into the police department.
Powerful, non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Not a bad idea.
I guess we haven't built the technology to airdrop by gear. Hi there. Goodbye. I'm just gonna open the door through your body and the thing and the makeshift shield you were holding. How do I get back to that cave? I forget. Okay, I need to put one point. Shit. Okay. Whee!
Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Is this a workbench? He does not need food. I already filled it up. A workbench. Yes, you are a workbench. It looks pretty. Hi, Alfred. Okay, so it's not over there. Not over there either. Wait. That's my whole map. Okay, it's down that way. this travel point open. There. La 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 da 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 ya da 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 da.
8-2. Come in, 8-2. Dispatch, Delta 4-4. Can you raise Delta 8-2?
Stand by, 4-4. Delta 8-2. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, report. Delta 4-4. No response from 8-2. Please proceed inside to confirm 8-2 status.
10-4, dispatch.
My way gate. Damn. Third name.
Seriously considering giving Gordon the job. This could be bad.
Don't remember how to time bomb.
Have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. They'll need to find a way to sneak in. Otherwise, we'll never make it to the server room.
Understood. Thanks.
Oh, was Alfred talking to me? I missed it.
The guy over in interrogation right now. You want to go rough him up a bit afterwards?
Goody.
Oh, I'm planning on it.
Like the way you think. Stupid controller. I love the element of surprise for the dumbest reason.
What the hell?
This is my sector.
Okay. Why is that reaction happening? Yes, 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 yes. Oh my god. I love idiotic AI. How did you not see me? Yeah.
me up!
Oh, you saw me take down the guy right in front of you. You don't need to freak out that there's a man.
Tougher than that, damn it! This guy's ridiculous! He's taking down cops like he thinks he can get away with it! This guy's a serious threat. Watch your corners. Find this son of a bitch. He's here somewhere. I want every sector searched!
I'm in the sector that you're not expecting.
Probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Crime scene, not Gavin. No wonder the bat got the drop on him. Yeah, tell him to keep their eyes open next time.
Like that?
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
I hate the homeless.
Oh, yeah! Right in the jaw!
9-7. Oh. That was the easiest fight ever.
I won't be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way.
Have you tried exploding it?
Stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Alright, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup for a black game, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million.
I've got to be quiet so those SWAT officers don't hear me.
Talking about? Let's take him down.
Yeah. What are we waiting for?
Okay.
Yeah.
Sure, then protect.
All clear. Clear as day,
oh,
sir.
Like any other scumbag, if we can't find dirt, we make our own.
I'm listening.
What if Captain Gordon allowed all the perps in the holding cells to go free?
You mean we set him loose?
Little prison riot, right here in GCPD. Makes him look like he doesn't have control, right?
Like it. How do we make it happen?
Let me think a minute.
Which suspect spotted in
the game? I'm still thinking.
What does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
This is an interesting conversation.
You want to play softball, buddy?
Hi there.
Not you again.
Of course it's me again.
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Poor loose lips.
We got right! Who told you that, huh? Your buddy Anarchy? He will wipe this city clean of your filth!
Yeah? If he's gonna wipe things clean, he should start with you.
Good one! Point to doing that.
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up. Hey, you don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you? Hey, you don't get it, man.
Hey, that helped. You have to tell me. Hey, I want to talk to you. Fine. There's some head. Ah. Of course. Loom.
People, I want this bad bastard taken down ASAP. There's a big payday in it for us, so don't screw it up.
Oh, goody, I'm in this.
GCPD
area.
Will match any gang out there, pound for pound in brutality. But these freaks out tonight, they just don't get it.
Yeah,
you can't enforce the law without the threat of force, or even better, the use of force.
As flashy and fun as the inverted takedown is, this one makes them still think they're alone.
Officer down! Stay on your toes!
Ah, really?
How's he doing this? We're dropping like moths in here!
Oh, it's only two. In front of this guy. Ooh, that was nice. Have an outside challenge with this man controller.
Sound off!
As it's
annoying to look
on it.
He's still breathing! Barely! I need backup!
Yeah.
Hey, hey! Wake up and tell me what happened!
That happened.
Hey,
against the fucking wall.
Contact!
No, I have no other choice. You got stuck in a wall.
Priority red alert. All available personnel should be searching your progress for the 622. Suspect is 6'4", dressed in black, and has... wings? Is this for real?
Figure out what room I'm supposed to go. Okay, not that one. Of course, this is awesome. Okay. Well, 2 seconds. Okay.
Shouldn't you be searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you hurt?
On the ground!
A security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick. Alfred, I can't access the evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
Locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
These passwords are all very predictable.
Reports of our 622 on lower levels. Need security in those areas immediately.
It's gonna look like an accident. Like Gordon lost control.
We got action! The roof. I didn't think it was real.
That is not.
Entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it.
Conveniently on the table for me? It is conveniently on the table for me.
Now I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
Okay. Well, that's a perfect point to end this part.
Priority,
we'll start disrupting stuff.
About prisoner disturbance and hold-